Thank you. What are you up to, dude? Just chilling. Starting on another landscape. There you go. $100 cash money. Thank you. this fine evening. I'm doing good. What this old dude's story is, or how fast do mushroom people grow? Maybe it's still just a kid. Yeah, I don't know. guy's in some shady, shady spot. No, not really. It's about as expected. I figured I would sell maybe a couple. I've sold a handful. But none. It's like impossible. You gotta be pushing it constantly to sell stuff. I had no expectations on that one. It was just like, basically how it goes. No, I'm not really. You're right, damn it. Yeah, I'm not. That's why I'm just not too concerned with it. I was more, I wanted more involvement in the giveaway more than the sale. I don't really care about the sale. The giveaway seemed more fun to me. It's like, that's the one. If I was to you say I'm worrying about anything, I'm not really worrying, but it's I wish more involvement with that. I don't know how to push it, really. I have it I'm not a Redditor really or anything, so I don't know how to navigate that area. It's maybe I could post it there, but I don't really know. Yeah, the cat. Yeah, the cat. Nothing about Reddit. Yeah, I just know that's a place where people can market stuff, but I don't really use it, so it's kind of the only other thing I could think of is maybe post on there. I don't really know. I'm not too worried. I was more, I'm happy I just got stuff going. I don't care about the sales. That'll be whatever. currently trying to figure out how the book I'm listening to ends. It made me cry, and I have over an hour left. I cannot go to sleep on such a sad note. Oh, man. Hey, you gotta figure that out. Hopefully not. Oh man, what was that movie? I was like, I made such a good call to cut a movie out. When it was like super popular and everybody was talking about that $1 million baby or whatever. I remember starting it and it was like 15 minutes in. And I was just like, I don't like the tone this is heading. I don't know. I don't know. I get a feeling this is gonna be messed up. And people are like, you don't know how messed up it gets. Don't watch it. Right. I'm like, just tell me, is it horrible? It's beyond horrible. Like, oh, okay, don't have to watch it. Thank God. It's like, no, I'm good. I don't need suffering in my entertainment. Not too much. Hey dude, I've been a bit busy lately. I wanted to say hello. What's happening? What's happening, Alt? No worries, man. It's good to see you. Give up. Whoa. And then Sweat Lodge Friday, week of holidays next week. Relax time. That sounds awesome. Never done one of those. Sweat Lodge. Sounds hot. So stupid. Yeah, and then you jump in the lake. Work puts them on weekly. I have a. I don't know what that means, but that sounds interesting. Student. Like a student who will be graduating and I'm supervising. Huh. Interesting. Graduate from social work. Anyway, he's a student, so I'm taking him out because it's part of my job. This is looking cool. Thanks. I'm glad it's looking like anything. It's not. To me, it's a little, I don't know what I'm doing. Gotta go. Talk to you later. Hey, later. I'll. Zach, what's happening? Just realized who was made that comment. You're all green on my screen. Party of 33, holy crap. What's happening, Red? What's happening, folks? Push the give. Matt, you're smart, Matt. Matt, smart. Matt, smart guy. Where are they at? Where are my skulls at? What's happening, folks? Get that good art out. Oh, I'm giving away these skulls. It ends this Sunday, the 14th. I'll pick a winner, but it's on my social medias, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, whichever one. If you share any one of my posts on Sunday, I will pick, I'm going to lump them all together and pick three people to give these things out. You got pretty good odds, because there's only like 5 to 10 people on each. This is a good chance you get one. And, here's some recent stuff. Recent Inktobers. To this one. I've had lots of inquiries. Lunchtime. Oh, good, Tamond. You found it. You found it. And tonight we're painting a little mushroom dude. Trying to see if I can get in a similar vein as this guy, we don't know if we're gonna get there yet. This guy was awesome. Yeah, exactly, Valley. I mean, I don't know. The engagement, I have such a low reach for people that it doesn't really. But it's like keeping it very, very simple. Yeah, I'll put you in there. You do the things, so you get in the list. Yeah, don't worry about it. Damn it, I had made one of those art pages when I started the Twitch account for basically on Facebook. Just to have another place to post, hey, I'm going live or whatever. And it's, I got just some friends and family. So. Don't worry about it. Charcoal, double rate. What? You've already posted to your people the giveaway I was just sharing about that. Give away these skulls. On Sunday fun day. Yeah. If you go to one of my social medias and do the share, like, comment, whatever. Do you have a link to your store as a command? I don't. I don't know how to do that stuff. I'm so pissed. I'm so lazy with looking stuff up. Stream Elements. There's the shop. Yeah, it was all to. I posted all my Inktober stuff. On the shop. That was kind of the point of the giveaway. I didn't make that clear at all. I was just more excited to do like a give something away thing. To be honest, damn it, I don't know what makes a mod. Should I just like tell somebody like, hey, here you go, here's superpowers. I don't know how you do that. These are all things I could Google in like 2 seconds, but I just haven't. I just like, let it live. Live somewhere in the, we'll figure it out one day. And here we are with Mushroom Dude. Kind of in the ugly stage of Mushroom Dude. He's, I'm just, like, my first watercolor pass, I don't really have things figured out. The sketch was pretty loose. Depending on what pot you use, now you have to give them a mod status so they get a green sword next to their name. Facepalm emote. The second one there, Valley, is perfect. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there's a few people I can figure that out and give that to. Doing my life. What am I doing on here? So I feel like right now, what am I doing? A painting. Trust the process. Just keep going. I hate the ugly duckling face of art when I do it myself, but I love seeing the transformation of other artists' work. DC Con? I need to go to conventions again. Yeah, the ugly duckling phase is not very fun. Like, will this come together? Just keep chugging along. It's not gonna work. It'll work, trust me, it's not gonna work. It's like in my head constantly. You don't know what you're doing. That was a bad move. Don't do that. You ruined it. I suppose. Okay, what does it say? 10 hours. 10 hours? Man, I'll be getting some sleep. What the heck are you doing on here? I mean, I appreciate it. I'm glad you're here. I guess. Yeah, background. Keep me up in the background so I can talk to you. You're doing a great job packing. Doing an awesome job. Oh, don't pack that. You don't need that. Put that down. It's supposed to just be a phase. I use it as a whole style. The ugly face. Yeah. Yeah, right. Yeah, yours is at the... You're like, I hate it until I put the... Get to pull out the Cigna. Cigna, whatever. Yeah, that's what I do. I fix it in gouache. That's what I just say in my... Oh, this is the... This is where it's ugly. It'll come all together when I go to gouache. Speaking of that, I need to hurry up. The white gel pen is the lipstick you put on the pig. Gouache out, bro. Gouache out. It's coming. Yeah, I haven't done a convention with traditional art, prints or art, anything. I want to see what that's like, if it's horrendous, because I had just digital fan art stuff for several years. And I just cold turkey, no more fan art. I love fan art though. 75% fan art. Yeah, I mean, I don't care about its existence. It's me personally. Like, I just don't want to do it. I was like, I want to know what it's like. Can I find people that like stuff that I just come up with? Also, I hate the feeling of, like, any moment someone could just come and shut me down. It's like, ugh, gross. Even though that's not the case all the time, it happens, man. You want to put together, I've seen it, like, ideas of putting together, like, Kickstarters for books and such. It's like, nope! Your art is locked away. That doesn't sound fun. It's like, so it can only exist in this weird kind of pseudo-shady convention area, your whole career of art. It's like, I don't like that. I should probably try to do something else if I can. Some dudes make an awesome career, though, out of doing fan art, so I can't really knock it, I guess. I just had to get a refund from Indiegogo campaign for fan or graphic novel that got a cease and desist order. Yeah, I've seen a handful of those, like, recently, in the last year or so. It's like, that sucks. Like, what a bummer. Like, I know, like, all the effort it takes just to do anything, put together a big old project, just be like, nope. You're done. Not here, bro. Anthro mushroom people. Dude, this stuff exists all over the place. There probably is somebody that's got a... There's got to be somebody that did... tried to. I'm always wondering about that. Like those, that Spiderwick Chronicles guy. I'm curious if they did with anything. There's always, like, these huge... I wonder, like, how, like, the Harry Potter people, if they tried to do anything weird like that. You know, like Marvel did with Thor and whatnot. Or tried to do. It's like, how do you trademark a thing that's part of folklore and whatnot? Religious stuff, though, right, Thor? I think it's just they got their version of it. Trademarked. Thank you. I'll move over to Gouache now. Gouache out, boys? Second. Sorry, Valley. Oh, God. I know you were packing and you were like listening to my voice and you're like, what happened? He left. I'm nervous. I don't know where I'm at. I'm confused. What was I doing? Just keep packing. Keep putting stuff together. Oh, wait. I gotta get new water. 1 second. Sorry about that, folks. I know you guys are really concerned. Like, where did he go? He was painting and now he's not. Hey, Charcoal. You lurking? Crawls out from under his desk. It's safe. Somehow you've lost 3 hours. You're late for your flight. Don't you put that on me. Alright. Daylight shanking. Painted for like a couple couple days and I forget everything. All goes back to zero. You gotta wear your mask, man. Jeez Louise. There's crazies out there. I tried so hard and got so far. Alright. What the hell is this? No. That's wrong. You need a shower before you fly anywhere, Valley. I put my trust in you. Huge mistake. Huge. Classic mistake. People do that all the time. You ever forget your own process? I'm like, I had a process for this. I knew what I was doing. Now, what did I? Well, how did I do it? It's always after a painting that I'm like, oh yeah, I was supposed to do that first and then do that. So I didn't have to paint around. Like I'm thinking right now, I could have done this whole mushroom with the shadows and lighting the way I wanted it and then dropped in the little white bits and added the colors on that. Because now if I want to paint, I've got to go around all these things. You live, you learn. You live, you learn. I have a Walmart bag that I'm putting important con stuff in. Let's use those trash bags sometimes. Oh no. Garbage bags. Man, I had my convention stuff down to like, it wasn't an elaborate setup, so it was like one suitcase and some display boards and stands. And eventually you're like, I've got this thing locked down. Then you show up at the convention, you're like, oh crap, I forgot this and this and this. Crap, I really thought I had this figured out. Oh yeah. As long as you don't throw it out the important con stuff, right? Alright. I think I'm gonna use a smaller brush. Chat, you're all fired. Doesn't have authority to fire anyone. Hey, the coolest Mudkip. Thanks for the follow. Fired. He's getting fired. You're fired. Yeah. All my knickknacks in the Walmart bag. Yeah. Hit the road, Jack. So Valley, how many conventions do you go to a year, or you plan on going to? You're busy packing. You'll need a chat. It's such a weird packing situation because there's a bunch of one booth. Oh man. Yeah, I've done the shared booth thing. And I don't like it. That's interesting. Oh wow, glass cases. I've never been to that. Sounds fancy. Booth sharing is, I don't like it. Well, I mean, I guess big booth sharing would probably be alright. I don't like table sharing. The big bird. If you ever do a con in my neck of the woods, Valley Dweller, let me know and I'll help. Look at that. Got help. Yeah, no problem, Valley. Lurking, packing. See you later, Tamond. Thanks for hanging out, as usual. Oh no! Soup. Making his cousin soup. New world, new family. Thank you. Delete. Want to become famous? Buy followers and viewers on bigfollows.com. Hey, that sounds like a great deal. I don't think it works. Chap is bought. None followers. Stinks is when I'm painting like this digitally, I want to do a whole bunch of stuff to test things out, but I can't just do it in paint because I want to tone this thing differently, but I can't just instantly do it. And it's like, oh, so annoying, so annoying. Boo-hoo. Deal with it. Too bad. Crutches and safety nets. Wow. Yeah, I mean, that's true. It's true. You see things that need to be changed, and you're like, do I dare try it? Because if I try it and it fails, kind of ruin the piece. You have to be like, I should have started differently with a better plan. Goes. I'll try something, but I'm not gonna do anything too drastic on this one. About to call it good, cause I'm tired. Just make bad art and move on. Just shut your yapper. It's like I make crappy art all the time. You don't hear me whining. Catch myself holding my breath a lot. I'm like, it's like paint apnea. I'm gonna choke on my tongue. I can't. This is my style. Detail this a little bit more later, but I'm gonna call it tape time. Take the tape, 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 take the tape off time. It's my favorite part. Calling it done. Well, I had high hopes at the beginning. Mistake. Look at that clean edge. What? Chris. Pretty clean. Mushroom bro. Taking a walk through the wet leaves. Go, folks. Boom, 2-hour painting. Done. What? What you gonna do? Deal with it. Thanks everybody for hanging out. Red for Raiden. A masterpiece. And you're like, what is going on? Don't know what's happening. He had a little turtle shell on there. I didn't really plan this one out too well. But it's alright. It's okay. Kind of gets all lost. Oh. I done did it. Another Wednesday night. All right, folks. Later.
Fuel your grind with Gatorade's proof.